Philips chief executive Frans van Houten continues moves to focus on the company's more profitable home appliances and healthcare operations as consumers increasingly get music, films and games online rather than buying CDs and DVDs. He's selling Philips audio and video business to Japan's Funai for 150 million euros. Last year, Philips hived off its troubled television business.